It's a fun one.
Go! 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 Go
that's ultimately the main who is overlapping very strongly. And that wing, still moving. Back again to Morocco. Still with Morocco and Zaid now. That's instead of Habba Kanoun. Still Morocco. America misses. Shaku gets it on and Shaku again. Fine pass there to Anamato Erika. He should have crossed that, I imagine. But he's taking his time. Oh! Don't get to Morocco. Now Shaku is managing to free himself once in a while in this half, and it's beginning to affect the game. But the Moroccans are having a tight grip on midfield now, which again is affecting the game. That guy has been living in that position for the last couple of minutes. Quick kick to Nigeria. Mapala having a tough time getting a hold on the ball. And Moroccans again turning it on. That's a good one. And that's the long blast of the whistle. And Nigerians have never been quite as happy as this. This is a real lucky break. One goal to Nigeria, no goal to Morocco.
صراحة اللاعبين ما كانوا سيقين في الأرض. كانوا تيعينوا فوقاش نيجيريا تفوز علينا. كان الجمهور 70,000 متفرج الغوات، وكنت خسر من بعد المباراة تنشوفوا داك المحبين ديال نيجيريا تيدوزوا في الشوارع والضرب كانوا تيحماقوا. تنقول الا ربحنا هنا غادي يكونوا ضدنا في النهاية، والنهاية كانت ضد الجزائر، ونلعبوا ونفرجوا النتيجة اللي كانت باش ما كانت نهزمنا بواحد 0.